Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit? The answer is Amen. Let me give you another opportunity, okay? In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, the Lord be with you. My brothers and sisters, welcome. Today is a joyful day for us and the church, because two of our brother and a sister, they're going to share love in front of God, and they're going to witness love, Geoffrey and Melissa. And so we gather in prayer, asking God to unite them and to consecrate them in His love and in theirs, that they may be faithful witnesses of His love and share love with one another. I invite you to prayer. You are here because of only that reason, to pray with us. Doesn't matter what religion are you, prayer makes us one. So, I invite you to pray.